in my heart,
in my heart,
in my heart,
in my heart,
oh,
in my heart, I'll praise them
for His goodness,
for His goodness,
for His kindness,
for His kindness,
His faithfulness,
His faithfulness.
Month of the year, and this is a continuation of what we started. And today, by God's grace, we have our psalmist, Divine Donto, and Gideon Dakun adding voices together to give worship, to give adoration to the Lord God Almighty,
for His goodness,
Jehovah, Musa Okatanto, Tuminyineura, the one who was, who is, and is to come.
Hallelujah.
So wherever you are, watching and listening, this is not a fluke. We are giving God His due. Because in Psalm 22 verse 3, He said, "Thou who inhabitest the praise of Israel, unto thee shall all men come." And Psalm 65, the second verse is, "You who heareth and answereth prayer, unto thee shall all come." We bless the name of the Lord for the gift of life. We thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
We thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
We thank
you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I say we thank you,
we thank
Lord.
You, Lord.
Hallelujah.
We thank you.
We thank you, Lord.
We thank,
you to you,
Jehovah.
Almighty.
Hallelujah. We thank you,
oh, my God.
We thank you.
We thank you, Lord.
We thank you
to you. It's a privilege to know the Lord.
Hallelujah.
As your Lord and Savior. The other day, that was a week ago when we were in South Africa for a crusade, in Polokwane, I was speaking under the theme, "When God calls and mentions your name, what happened?" You can just deduce from a little scripture that I'll be throwing in interchangeably as we worship the Lord. You know you've been born and created for a purpose. And until that purpose is accomplished, there is no way you will die. You will see the glory of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
In the land of the living.
Hallelujah.
When you read the book of Judges, there are series of these chosen people that God raised as deliverers when the Israelites went into captivity. You can think of Othniel. You can think of Ehud. You can think of Deborah, you can think of Gideon, you can think of something, you can think of Jephthah. More so, think of the boy called David.
Oh,
Almighty.
We thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
We thank you.
We thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
We thank you,
Jesus.
Jehovah.
Almighty.
We praise you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
We praise you, Kabari and Ikabosa.
We
praise you,
Jehovah.
My God, receive your praise, receive your worship, receive your praise.
Oh, my God. Most blessed, most glorious.
Hallelujah.
Yes,
I've been telling our choir, I've been telling people wherever I go that people actually don't know that music is a ministry on its own. We're going to 1 Samuel chapter 18, where Saul, the spirit of the Lord left him, and there was an evil spirit from heaven disturbing this guy. But anytime he was in torment, and David lifted up his violin and began to sing worship and praise to God, the Bible says that demonic activity of the devil comes to an end.
Oh, hallelujah.
Would you join me wherever you are? If you're watching on the Instagram, Facebook, or YouTube, come on, let us roll over some mountains. Let us feel some valleys.
Hallelujah.
Let us go over the plateaus. The night is going to turn into day.
Hallelujah.
And you will sing.
Hallelujah.
Oh, my maker.
And my maker.
You are so wonderful. I give you glory.
My maker.
You are so
wonderful.
Oh,
I give you glory. My maker.
Uncle Divine, pick it and let's go.
Maker. You are so wonderful.
Akaduri at the bossy.
Oh,
Maker.
Oh, you are so wonderful.
I give you glory.
Oh, Maker. So see how the best I see.
Hallelujah.
The wind blowing.
Praise God.
And I see rolling.
Hallelujah. Maker.
You are so
wonderful.
I give you glory.
Oh,
my maker. See how the birds are singing.
Wonderful. Marvelous.
And I see rolling.
Majestic.
Maker. You are so wonderful.
I give you glory.
Maker.
You are so so wonderful. Oh, hallelujah.
I give you glory.
Our maker. You are so
wonderful.
My God.
I give you glory. My maker.
Perhaps you may not understand why we're singing and worshiping with such passion. You imagine the woman of Samaria. Everybody has written this woman off. It was not a prayer meeting she attended. She was just going to fetch water. And at the well, she met the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, Jesus, the one who knows all things.
Hallelujah.
Just speaking to this woman, the woman was transformed from a prostitute to an evangelist.
Hallelujah.
Instantaneously. Oh,
Maker,
you are so, wonderful.
I give glory.
I worship you. Now, think of the Gadaran in Mark chapter 5.
Hallelujah.
This man has become a territorial commander. The Bible says they bind him in chain, and very often he tore them apart. And he said, no one could tame him. He, a living person, living among the tombs, cutting himself with stones and drinking the blood. But when he met the Maker,
Hallelujah.
Instantly,
Hallelujah.
From a madman to an evangelist, you are so
wonderful.
Hallelujah.
I give you glory.
My Maker. Don't you think the Lord is about to change you?
Hallelujah.
Don't you think there is going to be a U-turn?
Hallelujah.
Don't you think something is about to happen in your life? My Maker. Our
Maker.
You are so,
wonderful.
Oh.
I give you glory. My Maker.
You are so,
I give you
Almighty God, there is none like you.
You are the Lord,
Almighty God, there is none like you.
You are the Lord.
You are the Lord,
you change it, Lord.
You are the Lord,
you change it, Lord.
You are the Lord,
who change it, Lord.
Hallelujah.
You are the Lord, you change it, Lord.
Almighty God, there is none like you. Almighty God, there is none like you.
You are the Lord.
While you are hearing us from Pentecost International Worship Center, Mauli Estate, Ho, Volta Regional Capital. If you watch behind us, you will see our platform and the whole room. This is a ministry that we introducing to minister to the brokenhearted, those who are disturbed, because we know the Lord will pass through and bring you healing, bring hope to your hopeless situation, change the tide, put a new song into your mouth, because we have tested and trusted
and tried,
we know
His promises.
I feel like shouting. We have tested.
We have tested.
And trusted.
Oh. And I know His promise is true.
It is true.
It's true.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. It's true.
Hallelujah. God's wonderful promise is
true.
We have tested.
And trusted.
And tried it. We have tested,
Hallelujah.
Trusted,
Hallelujah.
And tried.
His promise is true.
Like, why are we singing this song? I can assuredly declare to you, you can ask my mates, my working compatriots, those I attended, primary, SHS, and the university with,
hallelujah,
and the people I work with. There was a cataract on my eye for 35 years. I had an angelic visitation, and it did a physical operation on my eye. So when I'm singing this song, not that somebody has sung it, I know. I have tested and trusted and tried it,
and I do. I have tested,
trusted, and tried
Him, and I knew, His promise is true.
It's true.
Oh yes, it's true.
Hallelujah.
God's wonderful promise is true.
Because
I have tested and trusted.
What a mighty God we serve.
Hallelujah. What a mighty God.
The angels bow before Him, heaven
ever knows.
Oh, what a mighty God
is it. The angels bow before Him, heaven ever knows.
What a mighty God
is it. Above for people to know.
Australia, sassy, sorry, no.
Onyami, Benoti, so. Onyami, Benoti, so ye.
Open your mouth and sing it.
Onyami, Benoti.
The Spirit of God is reaching you wherever you are.
Abba, Pope, Pim, Jesus.
Turning the tide in your favor.
Onyami, sassy,
Abaro.
Ora Jesus, mila wasi.
Oh, mamba mi semwa mamu, meto chwa mamu.
Ora Jesus, mila wasi.
Mamba mi semwa mamu, meto chwa mamu.
Ora Jesus, mila. Never me send.
Hallelujah. Praise God.
Met you. I'm a woman.
Hey, oh, right.
Me ring ya, yes, you did. Bada,
mama, mama,
mama, mama, mama.
In fact, when Stephen, Lawrence, Gideon, and Divine were contemplating of how we can meet people in this second month, we really chose that through worship, through words of encouragement, words of hope, we can reach somebody, a dying soul. Don't throw in the towel yet. It is not over until God says it is over. And I can actually declare to you, even if you die, that is not the end of the tale. Remember, Lazarus was buried for 4 days. And everybody closed the chapter, but not with our God.
Oh, hallelujah.
Miringa Yesu ni bado.
Miringa Yesu.
minimia.
Yes, you
are.
I am you. Selling when you're a bad man. Media. Well, you'll be catching us on our next episode. We're trying to draw the curtain. This is your friend and brothers. Seti Apiasa, Gideon Daku Piasa, Divine Donto, and Stephen Akwada, our cameraman and the video technicians. We want to say, may the Lord, the God of all flesh, the God of all souls, and the God of all spirit, visit you and give you a testimony. I want to assure you. This year you see the goodness of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
In the land of the living, new doors are going to open. Opportunities are going to come.
Hallelujah.
I want to assure you, sicknesses are going to be healed.
Amen.
People are going to be empowered.
Hallelujah.
You are going to get married and give birth.
Amen.
You're going to get opportunities to establish your own ministry.
Amen.
And people will wonder and say, when? And you will see, this is my story.
Hallelujah. This is my song. Praise my Savior. All the day long.
Oh,
this is my story.
My story.
This is my song.
Hallelujah.
Praise my Savior. All the day long.
This is
my story.
Hallelujah.
This is my song.
Praise my Savior. Years walk with the Lord. When you think it is over, that is when the Lord steps in. When you are exhausted and you feel like throwing in the towel, that is when He comes to assist and help you and opens a new page in your life. I prophetically declare you will see the great grace of the Lord. Maybe you've not experienced what we call testimony, a sign, a miracle, a wonder. But when you get to Acts chapter 2 and verse number 22, say, Jesus, a man accredited by God with signs, wonders, and miracles, which he did amongst you that you yourself know. So if you meet Jesus, three of these things, you will surely experience one. You get a sign, you get a miracle, you get a wonder.
Hallelujah.
Why don't you invite Him into your life? Accept Him as your Lord and Savior. And I tell you, I quoted Acts chapter 2, verse 22. Jesus, a man accredited by God with signs, wonders, and miracles.
Hallelujah.
So this is His ministry. When He comes into your life, He will give you a sign,
Hallelujah.
He will give you a wonder, He will give you a miracle. Oh, S-S-M-E-D-A. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Oh, name me Boafu Kese.
Hallelujah.
Oh, Boafu
Kese.
Orange.
Oya mi kama fukasi, woka mami da, na ure ure da. Washe mi bose, na ure ure da. Midi e mi ni muse, na ure ure da.
Oya mi fukasi da mi. Ibani deyina na wuriya mi o wa se mi bo se na wuriya mi o debi awu ka se mi se na
wuriya
hallelujah hallelujah hallelujah
wuriya. The blood of Jesus
is best feeding.
The blood of Jesus, perfect peace. Oh, in this dark world of sin. Oh,
the blood of
Jesus, at least, best peace.
The empowerment of the Holy Ghost and the joy in fellowshipping with the Lord Jesus Christ be your portion. Until we come your way the same time, keep watching, keep listening, keep trusting.
Orija ye budo ni se na ye wo
nyansa bua kwenyami
ohu echa ye nne
na orija ye budo
ni se na ye wo
mumaya tu o
ebradi
ebradi
usem na ye wo da
onyamie.
Ebradi, Musa na ye woda.